Snow emergencies have been declared all throughout Siouxland tonight. Sioux City's latest snow emergency will go into effect tomorrow at 7 a.m. South Sioux City has declared a snow emergency that began at 7 p.m. tonight and will end Monday at 6 p.m. Up north, Storm Lake declared a snow emergency as well. That went into effect just moments ago at 10 p.m. tonight. That will end Wednesday at 6 a.m.